Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I am going to show how to prepare bubble chart. Here the bubble chart you can see here, 3-dimension chart, that's mean x-axis GDP per capita, y-axis life expectancy at birth, and in z-axis that's in population. So you can add the 3rd dimension as category. Here the category Africa, Asia, Europe. Bubble chart is frequently used in research. You can see here, International Journal of Climatology. They use the bubble chart here. The x-axis length of the drought, y-axis magnitude of drought, and z-axis, that's mean amount of drought. So here, I have same data I have downloaded from this website. In x-axis, that's mean GDP per capita, y-axis life expectancy, and total population. Here, go to this insert button. And in the insert button, you can see here, bubble chart. Bubble chart is similar to scatter chart. Adding a 3rd dimension, that's the size, to a scatter plot format is called bubble chart. And you can use in various way, like product sale in x-axis, revenue in y-axis, market share in z-axis. Here, bubble chart, that's when 2D bubble chart and 3D bubble chart. I am choosing here 2D bubble chart. Here my 2D bubble chart. So right click this position, or for better visibility change the view as no grid line, increase in size. So right click this white area, in this area here select data, right click this select data, and in the select data you can find add data. So here the window edit series name, that's when bubble chart series x-axis, series y-axis, that's when similar to scatter plot, and here series bubble size, that means z-axis. So click this x-axis, select first row, control shift and down arrow, then add it, then y value, again life expectancy, select first cell, control shift, down arrow, then series bubble size, select here, total population, control shift and down arrow, and click OK and OK. Here our bubble chart. Now we need some customize here. I always say no need to title for any graph, because we give the caption for any graph. So right click this x-axis and go to this format axis. Here you can format, no need to start -10,000, so we can start from -1,000. -1,000, 55,000, and measure unit as 8,000. And for better visibility, you can start from 50 or you can start from 40. For y-axis, select this, and minimum value here 50. Now for size, for this line, here the line, go to here, at the axis option, and horizontal axis crosses, axis value, that's when 50. When you select this one, you can then vertical axis crosses, axis value 00. You should type here the -1,000. So here the -1,000. Now size of the bubble, right click, you can change the size of the bubble from here. From width bubble 100, you can increase or decrease the size. Type 100, you can add 200. Area of bubble 200. You can change the color also. Right click, fill the color. You can use the vary color by point in this tab, then it's vary with the color. Now right click this option. Here I want to give a solid border, solid black border, increase the width up to 1. Also for this line, outside line, solid border 1, and also for this one, solid border black and 1, also for this one, solid border 1. But in case here the minus line, I don't want this minus line, so delete, select it, delete from your keyboard. And you can also delete, select this and select no line by this way. Now just the similar way, You just go to this design tab here. You can add the chart element, add the axis title, primary horizontal axis title, and again the axis title, primary vertical axis title. Here this is the life expectancy. Type here expectancy and axis value, that's mean this is GDP. Now the fourth dimension, I want to add some code from here. You can add it, right click here and go to this add level and add the level. Now select this level and go to this here. Here the option Y value, show little line. Here one option show value from cell, select it. Now select here first one to last, select this and add it and okay. Now just uncheck it, the Y value. So this is our name option. So here the fourth dimension is the code. And now one thing, again click here and solid line, change the color and add it. Okay, now here the tick mark. If you select it, you can find one tick mark option here, tick mark. Here the major tick bar none, you can choose the outside tick mark or you can choose the cross tick mark here like this. Okay, also for this one and select this cross tick mark according to your choice. Now select it, you can change the font size, font type and font color from here. Now the final tips, you can add a 10 line, select this and add a 10 line. Okay, here the 10 line, you can change it, the color, a solid line, this one, or you can choose this one, you can choose the color. Now go to here the R square value, display R square value. So our R square value 0.5553, increase the size 12. So I want 2 digit after decimal, so 056. You can see here the Australia, Canada in very good position. Life expectancy is very high, GDP is very high. But in case of this, here the population is very high, but life expectancy and GDP is very low. In case of this, CF, GDP, life expectancy and population is very low. Last, now we need to export it. So copy this and open one PowerPoint, just paste as picture. Now you can export, save as picture. You can export in various format like PNG, JPG. I'm selecting here PNG, save it. Now see, here our bubble chart. We made it in high resolution image. See, you can zoom it. Thank you for watching this tutorial. See you in the next video.